Detectable device detected.
Targets in range.
Ready to fight!
Supply drop. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Paid off.
Base match. Item of interest detected. Detected. From the control point in proximity.
Jobs in the hazmat suits who call themselves the cleaners. They had themselves a nasty shock the other day when we took out their boss, Joe Ferro. We were hoping they just sort of fall apart after that, but no such luck. They just sort of regrouped. Each of them determined to carry on that lunatic Ferro's philosophy. Even worse, once he started running low on ingredients for napalm, they got creative with their chemistry set. So there's less of them and they're less organized, but your average cleaner? He's more dangerous than ever. Portable electronic device detected.
honey and granola.
Safe area detected.
It's necessary for all adults here to be able to defend themselves. Thanks for helping set up the firing range.
Good trading with you. It was a pleasure to do business with you.
Agent, I've got a line on Shade Tech cache inside a True Sun's outpost.
They're using propaganda with captured radio transmitters.
Two birds, one stone.
Supply drop nearby. Incoming hostiles detected.
Secure the True Sun's outpost and shut down the transmitters. I'm getting sick and tired of hearing those cranks on the radio. When it's clear, recover the tech cache.
transmitters and a handful of hostiles in defensive positions.
There should be control panels attached to the masts. Shut them down, Agent.
Communication relay offline.
Reading zero wideband transmissions from the site. Now find that tech cache.
Jetpack cache detected.
That's a twofer today. Knocked out a True Sun's outpost and recovered some Shade Tech cash. Why don't you drop by the base and we'll turn that new gear into something useful.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
In the future.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Thank you. connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
Alright, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Purge the city!
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
They're in the basement!
That means don't be pissed. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Fuck! They're in the building!
you could call that.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. Outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirals.
Thank you.
Cassidy's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated. Agent in need of backup. Transfer completed.
Clear to get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
What are we supposed to do now?
Seek justice.
How?
Relentlessly. And without mercy. We were...
Here they come. Be careful.
job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully, with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
We've got some footage of Emmeline, the outcast leader. You're gonna wanna see this.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner, Jason. Hausner.
Yes. The architect of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plans. The quarantine wasn't my idea. I was never in favor of it.
Yet you did nothing to stop it. You helped it along.
Not by choice.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All will have their turn.
Inventory.
I'm Otis. Turns out I'm going to be helping you track down people with bounties on their heads. Finding folks that don't want to be found is something of a specialty of mine. Trust me, it will be fun.
I think we could all use a little break. Here's the music.
Always a pleasure to do business with you. Where would I be without...